Sweet. Well, now you know the virtual cabin goes a little deeper than we let on. There are quite a few secrets left to discover. We hid some content in this cabin that will not be easy to unlock. You'll really have to think outside the box.
So like a puzzle game?
Think of this less like a puzzle game designed to get through in like an afternoon, and more like an experience for our community to get to know the movies better, or for the hardcore fans to test their knowledge. That might be too much to say, but we can always cut that out later, right?
Mm-hmm. And how will players know when they've uncovered all the secrets?
It should be pretty obvious.
part about working on the game.
Oh, for sure, the phone calls.
Okay, sorry, that was great. Can you start over, but this time incorporate the question into your answer?
My bad, yeah. So the creepiest part about working on this game was I get these weird phone calls to my personal phone.